The ones I love came to me in a dream, actually. I just moved away from home, something really different to what I've been used to, you know, and I had some crazy dreams the first week I was away, and I woke up crying, and my dad had actually, you know, passed away in my dream, and I called him to see if he was okay, and he was, and then couldn't stop thinking about it for a week, and I thought, you know what, I'm gonna have to write a song about this. And I guess this song is about taking notice that life doesn't go on forever, but we're all here together and kind of embracing the special moments with the people that you love the most. The song itself is a fun, uplifting song that makes you want to have a dance, but the meaning behind it is actually quite emotional and powerful.